is stuck in the clouds. She begs me to come down, says, boy, quit fooling around.
I told her an online relationship is an intrapersonal relationship, often including intimacy, between two people who have met online.
In many cases, couples know each other only via the internet.
But for some, the internet is just a tool to create a spark.
There are 54.2 million single people in the United States.
41,250,000 people in the U.S. have tried online dating.
1 in 10 Americans use online dating sites. Like a drum, a guitar string
to the strum, a beautiful... Actually an app called Tinder.
Could you explain to me how Tinder works a little bit?
Tinder is an app where you put up pictures and you press yes or no whether you find the person attractive. If two people press yes, then you start chat.
Did you intend to find a significant other when you went on this app?
No.
Personally, I kind of used it as a joke. I thought it was kind of something funny. I wasn't really expecting to meet someone off of it.
I was kind of in it for the same reasons. It was more of a joke.
What made you two decide to connect in person and meet up?
I was very adamant about meeting up and persistent. And then I think she finally gave in. I think it was my smoothness. Together, she actually called me first to make sure she could hear my voice, and I kind of just wanted to make sure she was a girl.
Could you tell us about how those first couple months went for you guys and how it's been going since then?
I think it's been going well.
I think right off the bat, like, of course, it was kind of awkward at first, but right off the bat, I just felt very comfortable around him. It was kind of nice to have that pre-getting to know somebody online. Because then you can just ask them all those questions that you feel weird asking, like you almost asking an interview question, like, oh, where are you from? What are you doing? What are your plans? And all that kind of stuff. So it was kind of nice just to get that out of the way, and then we could just hang out.
Were you 100% yourself on Tinder? Like, did you provide completely transformation?
She was. I was not. I said that I was actually a year older than I was because there's a little bit of an age difference between us, and I was a little bit worried that that could harm my chances.
Looking around, I don't like being disrespected either. And so men were very quick to say, like, hello, and then make sexual references. And so you can delete or block them quite easily.
Tinder, although it seems kind of different, more women use that dating site than any others.
So. The true reason I did get on it is because I didn't have the time for a dating scene. So, as much as it was a joke, I was like, well, it would be convenient. Like, you know, who really cares? And
it's helped a lot of people, although it has kind of a bad stigma to it.
Yeah.
I never thought that I'd catch this love bug again.
With the greatest guy ever. And we have officially been dating for the last 2 years. For about 3 years now online. For 10 years. One problem. We haven't met yet. We've tried to meet almost a dozen times. I'm desperate to meet the man of my dreams.
We are heading to Atlanta now.
Rochester.
Down in Mississippi.
The connection we built is really something once in a lifetime.
It's an unconditional love. I don't know what I would do without him.
I love her. You know, I love Abby.
I just hope he is. I always is.
Let the research begin.
Uh-oh, we got something.
He's married.
No.
It means that the person she's been talking to is a fake.
This could just be another fake profile.
Guys.
Hello?
Anonymity, shared interests, and lack of physical presence may contribute to a greater likelihood of online disclosure.
This, in turn, may lead to the development of liking and intimacy among online interactants.
As long as you know how to communicate online, your relationship should be healthy.
eHarmony offers a safe environment for communicating online. Here are some of their community standards.
This will be an everlasting love. This will be the one I've waited for.
Be sure to post your topics in the appropriate forum, and know that off-topic banter that's disruptive to a thread may be removed.
I'm so glad you found me in time, and I'm so glad that...
If you believe you have been attacked, hit the report button and let the site handle it. Profane or obscene language or photos or attempts to bypass eHarmony's explicit filters will result in removal of all posts.
Just how much you care.
Things like humor and sarcasm aren't always apparent when using words on a screen. Be aware that you may be misunderstood. Also, try not to write in all caps and take it easy on abbreviations.